Hi there, this is Manal once again, and in this video we will see the in-depth review of Samsung laser printer, model number ML2161. So I brought this printer 3 months back, and since then I am using it regularly, and based on my experience with this printer, here I will show you how to set it up for the first time, what are the pros and cons of this printer, and most importantly, when you should buy this printer and when you should not. So with that being said, let's get started. Now definitely this is not the most awesome printer in the market, but for this price range, this is the best you can get. But before we go into any of that, let's take a look of out of the box and the setup. If this is your first printer, then you may find the setup little overwhelming. But if you follow the instructions in the setup book, then it will take no more than 5 minutes. So basically you have to open the parts one by one and remove the tape, and that's it. Now you can plug it on your Mac and Windows and take out the print easily. As simple as that. So here are a couple of things that I really like about this printer. First and foremost, it is lightweight and take very less space, which makes it ideal for small businesses and household use. Also, since this is a laser printer, the print quality and the speed is much better than the inkjet printers, which are available at this price range. But the most awesome thing is the cost. Apparently, it is the most affordable laser printer out there, and with affordable, I not only mean the cost of the printer, but also the cost per print. So this Samsung printers come with full toner, which you can use to print out almost 1500 black and white pages under economical mode. I have heard that you can also refill the toner, though I haven't tested it personally, so cannot comment on it, but if I do, then I will update the link in the description. So overall, for 3500 you get this printer as well as 1500 pages for printout, which is not a bad deal, right? Now I haven't found any major issue with this printer, especially considering the cost. However, nothing is perfect, right? So there are some shortcomings here. And the biggest complaint that most people have is with the power cable. Since this is a laser printer, it does need more power, and thus come with a bigger power adapter. So make sure your workspace has a bigger power outlet for this printer, or you will have to buy an additional power adapter. Personally, for me, it does really cause some problem, as it won't fit into my regular power hub and I have to attach it to the main socket. Also, it doesn't come with Wi-Fi, which is a really handy feature these days. Now you can always turn this WAD printer into a wireless one using Google Cloud Print. If you don't know how to do that, do a simple YouTube search. But again, for this price range, Wi-Fi is not possible, so no hard feelings here. And finally, this is not a duplex printer, that is, you can only print one page at a time, and to print the back side of the page, you will have to manually turn the paper. Now if you have a time sensitive work, then this can be a deal breaker. But again, like I said before, the duplex feature is not even present for the printers of double of this cost, so you cannot really expect this feature on this printer. Overall, I was little skeptical before buying this product, but after using it for 3 months, I am glad that I brought it. However, if you are looking for a heavy duty printer or an office printer, then it is better to go with the higher model of HP and Samsung that even comes with a scanner. Similarly, if you need to print color pages, then better stick with the inkjet ones, as color laser printers are very expensive. But if you are looking for an affordable laser printer for your home or small office, then go for this Samsung laser printer. It is compact, affordable, and most importantly, it works like a charm. And if you are looking forward to buy this product online, then please go ahead and use the link in the description. I have put the links for all the major e-commerce sites like Flipkart, Amazon or Snapdeal. Full disclosure, these are affiliated links, and if you buy through them, then I will get a small commission. So if you find this video helpful, then go ahead and use those links. And if not, then no problem, we are still cool, right? And if you have any questions, then let me know in the comment section below. So this is all for now, it's Mrinal signing off, and like always, thanks for watching.